Hello friends, welcome to CurseBreak.com. Evangelist Fernando Perez here. It's a great blessing to come to you again to pray with every one of you in need of spiritual help. Today, I'm taking this time to pray with those suffering with false accusations. If you are a victim of a false accusation, I would encourage you to listen to this prayer all the way to the end, because I'm standing with you in agreement, asking the Lord for justice on your behalf. And we're standing according to the Word of God, found in 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 12 and verse 16. The Bible says, "For the eyes of the Lord are on the righteous, and his ears are attentive to their prayer. But the face of the Lord is against those who do evil." Verse 16, "keeping a clear conscience, so that those who speak maliciously against your good behavior in Christ may be ashamed of their slander." And also Proverbs chapter 12 in verse 18, the Bible says, "The words of the reckless pierce like swords, but the tongue of the wise brings healing." Amen. So I'm standing with you, asking the Lord to touch your life and to deliver you from all these false accusations coming against your life. If you have false accusations coming against your life from spouses, family members, co-workers, friends, ex-relationships, neighbors, landlords, narcissistic people, then we're praying, asking the Lord to protect you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Let's pray. Let's call upon the name of the Lord right now. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of your Son Jesus, today I'm standing in prayer with my precious brother and sister again, believing you, Lord Jesus, for breakthroughs, believing for deliverance. Lord God, we are praying specifically for all these false accusations coming against my brother and my sister. We're asking, Lord God, for these accusations to stop. We are asking, Lord God, specifically for justice to be made on behalf of my brother and my sister. And we commend in Jesus' name that all the false accusations coming against their character and their integrity to be broken in Jesus' name. We ask you, Lord God, that all the words, every word, everything that was said, that was done, Lord God, behind the scenes against my brother and my sister, we are asking, Lord Jesus, for justice. We ask you that everything that is hidden, everything, Father God, that needs to be brought to the open, we ask you, let your hands of blessing and protection come upon my brother and my sister, and to bring all the hidden darkness into the open, so that justice will be made on behalf of my brother and sister in your precious name. Father God, we are praying, Lord God, all the false accusations that is rooted in insecurity, that is rooted in jealousy and envy, Lord God, to be exposed. We ask you, Lord God, expose the root of insecurity, jealousy, and envy. It might be in the workplace, Lord God, it might be in their home, it might be, Father God, in a relationship. We ask you, Lord God, for things to be exposed so that things can be healed and restored in your precious mighty name. We ask you that all the false accusations coming from spouses, coming from in-laws, coming from ex-in-laws, coming from family members, co-workers, friends, relationships, ex-relationships, neighbors, landlords, narcissistic people, to be exposed in Jesus' mighty name. Now, my brother, my sister, lift up the situation to the Lord. Ask the Lord to fight on your behalf in Jesus' name. Father God, now we are praying that all the evil talk done against my brother, my sister's back, we commend the words that is still affecting them to this day to be broken in Jesus' name, all the evil talk, all the evil trash talk, all the words that is still affecting my brother and my sister, affecting their lives, affecting their destiny, affecting their career, affecting their relationships, I say, broke in Jesus' name. Broke in Jesus' name. All the lies, the criticism, the slander, the gossip, the rumors against my brother, my sister's life, we say be broken right now in Jesus' name. Loose them right now in Jesus' name. I just feel right now all the powers, the words, the negative words, everything that was spoken against your life. God is dealing with this thing right now. Father God, we pray for justice. Let justice prevail. Let this thing, Lord God, be that is in the dark to be brought into the light. We ask you, shine your light and expose all the accusations, all the slander against my brother and my sister, and let your name be glorified in the life of my brother and my sister. Father God, also I pray if any one of them, they are suffering with false accusations of sexual assault. Lord God, we pray, Lord God, for this thing to be clear. We pray, Father God, for this thing, Lord God, to be erased out of their lives. We ask, Lord God, for justice to prevail. Lord God, all the false accusations of harassment and stalking, we say broke in Jesus' name. Loose them in Jesus' name. All the false accusations of bullying, we say loose them in Jesus' name. We command this thing to stop. All the accusations of stealing in the workplace, Father God, we pray for my brother, my sister's character, integrity to be restored in your precious mighty name. All the accusations, Lord God, of crime, Lord God, all the accusations, Lord God, inside of the workplace, Lord God, in the family, we ask, Lord God, for everything to be clear. We ask, Lord God, for everything to be brought to the open, everything be brought to the light in Jesus' mighty name. Also, all the false allegations against my brother, my sister, Lord God, we pray, let your kingdom come, let your will be done. You are a righteous God. We ask for your righteousness, Lord God, to prevail. We ask, Lord God, for all the lies spoken against my brother, my sister, to be destroyed in Jesus' mighty name. All the false accusations of threats, all the false accusations of adultery, infidelity, cheating, we say broke in Jesus' name. Lord God, all the false accusations of narcissistic people, Lord God, we pray, Lord God, set them free, deliver them from the hands of narcissistic people. We say be broke in Jesus' name. Loose them in Jesus' mighty name. Father God, we pray, let my brother and my sister walk in a straight path. We pray right now, all the snares, all the traps against my brother, my sister, that is set in front of them, that is set on their path, we pray, let your angel go before my brother and my sister and remove the traps, remove the snares, remove the accusations, remove, Lord God, everything that is set before my brother and my sister. Let their path be clear and let your name be glorified in their lives. We declare today also, Lord God, for your healing power to come upon them. I want to be the tongue of the wise, bring healing into my brother and my sister, every one of them, that they are suffering with words that is still damaging their character, is still damaging their reputation, is still damaging, Lord God, their integrity, is still damaging them, Lord God, all the words that is still piercing them like a sword, I command these words to fall off right now in Jesus' name. Every one of them living under, Lord God, those words, those accusations, I say broken off in Jesus' name. Right now, deliverance is going forth. Receive right now deliverance. I break off your life. All the words of accusations, all the words that is still affecting your life, hindering you to move ahead with your life, I say broken off. broken off. Loose them in Jesus' name. Loose this man, this woman, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I declare healing, the healing power coming upon my brother, my sister. Restore them, giving them the strength, giving, Lord God, what they needed to move on with their lives. I declare and I decree that they will not be bound by their past. They will not be bound by the situation. They will be able to pick themselves up and to move ahead in Jesus' name. Father, I ask you, Lord God, that justice will be done on my brother, my sister's behalf. I ask you for every single situation concerning their lives that need to be brought into the light, that needs to be, Lord God, taking care from this day on. I pray, Father God, deal with the situation and let your name be glorified in the life of my brother, my sister. In your precious mighty name, I bless them and I bless them. Every one of you, if you receive this prayer, pray this prayer with me. Repeat this with all your heart. Say, Lord Jesus, you are my righteous judge. Say, Lord Jesus, you know what I'm going through. I choose to forgive and I choose to give this situation to you. Say, Lord Jesus, I'm going to watch and see how you're going to bring me out of this situation for the glory of your name. Say, Lord Jesus, forgive me of all my sins. Lord Jesus, I surrender my life to you. I surrender this situation to you. If I have any unforgiveness in my heart, I let it go and I ask you for freedom to come upon my life today in your precious name. I surrender my life to you. Empower me, fill me with the Holy Spirit, and raise me up to be a testimony in your hand. Amen. And amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Just take a deep breath. Receive freedom. People of God, I bless you. I declare that all these accusations against your life, every allegation, every accusation, every slander in Jesus' mighty name will end today for the glory of God. If you receive, say amen. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. My brother, my sister, it's been such a great honor and a great joy to be able to pray and to stand with all of you again. Amen. If you've been blessed by this prayer, I would ask you, like this video, subscribe to my channel, and write below what God is doing in your life. Amen. If you need more prayers of healing and deliverance, you can visit my website, cursebreak.com. I love you. God bless you. Have a great day. And don't forget, the best days of your life is still ahead of you as you continue to surrender your life to the will of God. God bless you. Bye for now.